Hello YouTube, this is Zachary here, and I'm going to show you how to pull my finger off, like this. It'll impress babies so much. Now, here's how you do it. So first, you want to take either your left hand or your right hand. You want to take the hand, the dominant hand, and get your pointer finger. And then you just want to bend it back, like that, like that. And then, what you want to do is put your thumb down like that. Just want to go like this, and then put it on your middle finger. And do it back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. But to make this trick look realistic, what you want to do, take your pointer finger on your non-dominant hand and put it in between the pointer finger on your dominant hand and your thumb on your non-dominant hand. And then you just go back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. So, babies are gonna flip out. Yeah. So, let me show you again. Like that. Okay. So, let me show you again. Hold your finger like that. And then show your thumb. Because, just show your thumb. It'll look more realistic. Like that. Take your thumb and like this, like point out like that, and then cover it. Cover a gap. Because when you're going like this, you're just gonna go, "Boo! You suck! You suck!" Okay, so like, cover it and go like that. Like that. Okay. I want you to put something in the comments that tells me how to end my videos. Okay, so like, comment, subscribe, and tell me how to end my videos. Bye.